when a home or building or car burns down, it releases all the toxic stuff into the soil. To plastics, metals like lead and arsenic, diesel, gasoline, motor oil. Fungi can eat them and actually clean the soil right in place. We're in Altadena, California, on a site that had the entire home burned down. Even though hazardous debris has been removed, the ash itself is still toxic. The green sausages surrounding the perimeter are
wattles.
The purpose of wattles is to prevent runoff so that contaminants can't spread from the site. What we're doing with mycowattles is just adding fungi into the mix. This particular species, it's called the Phoenix oyster. It's a really aggressive decomposer fungus. So it'll grow through the straw in the wattles and filter any toxic stuff that might be running off from the ash and from the fire contamination. It's gonna eat them as they pass through. Ta-da, finished mycowattle.